was a young man, and all I thought I had to do was smile. You are still a young girl, and you bought everything in style. Sixpence for your sake, and take a bottle full of rye. Four and twenty blackbirds in a cake, and bake them all in a pie. They told me you missed school. You just throw them all away. Handbags and the glad rags that your poor old granddad had to sweat to buy.
TNT, the wind ballers.
Zika tere, zika tere.
Sakamoto.
Zikatere, zikatere.
Palingo Zipando.
Zikatere, zikatere.
Malawi Moto.
Zimbabwe, I don't know where the boys move fast. We should take it slow. Where we on it, someone tell us when to go. Beatbox Madner in the show. All your Chateau's line up in a row. All your favorite books, your favorite ELO. Chateau's line up in a row. All your favorite books, your favorite ELO.
World music and a band called The Very Best. The track called The Warm Heart of Africa. That comes from a CD set called Anywhere on This Road, which was issued about 3 years ago by Warner Brothers and put together by somebody that I worked with in the 60s and the very early 70s, the late Charlie Gillett. In my time, he and I worked together on Record Mirror, the music paper, Record Mirror. But Charlie went on to do many, many great things, including, of course, radio presentation himself. So from the double CD Anywhere on This Road, that there was The Very Best and The Warm Heart of Africa. Before that, from the album An Old Raincoat Won't Let You Down, Rod Stewart and his version of Handbags and Glad Rags. I like the Chris Farlow. There's been so many ones, but I do think that Rod Stewart probably did the best. David, thank you for asking for that. It's Donovan. This is for Janice, who lives in the Midlands, and she's asked for Sunshine Superman.
Sunshine came softly through my window today. Could have tripped out easy, but I've changed my way. It'll take time, I know it, but in a while you're gonna be mine, I know it. We'll do it in style. Tell you right now, and it's drinking a book, and now, baby,
Donovan and Sunshine Superman from the mid-60s. Thanks for asking for that. I hope you'll stay with me for side two. We've got some excellent music lined up. You're with Rodney on the radio. Whatever station you're listening on, whether it's Diamond FM or Isles FM, not FM, ABC Oldies, Veterans Radio Network, or any one of the other couple of dozen stations that take us, thank you for joining us. A little bit of MAME to side two.
You make the cotton easy to pick. MAME. You give my old mint julep a kick. MAME. Who ever thought a Yankee would put a little Dixie Bells to shame? Alive again, you've given us the drive again to make the South revive again, man. You've brought the cakewalk back into style, man. You make the weeping willow tree smile, man. Your skin is Dixie satin, there's rebel in your manner and your speech. You may be from Manhattan, but Georgia never had a sweeter peach.
You make the old magnolia tree bud, Maine. You make camellias bloom in the mud.
My face, you brought some elegance to the place. There's Savily, Hominy, Catfish, and Tripe.
Maine.
Well, shut my mouth and damn my eyes. You made the price of tobacco rise. The old watermelon is suddenly ripe.
Maine.
And down on the levee, a beautiful bevy of crinoline ladies has flocked. The way that they're squealing, they give me the feeling the Robert E. Lee must have docked. The strumming and ringing, the humming and singing is starting to get out of hand.
Since you brought Dixieland to Dixieland.
Under the circumstances, anything could happen in the next half hour.
Well, once I lived the life of a millionaire, spending my money, I didn't care. Taking my friends out for a mighty good time, buying bootleg liquor, champagne and wine. Then I began to fall so low. Couldn't find me no friends, had no place to go. And if I ever get my hands on a dollar again, I'm gonna hold on to it till the